Hi, I'm Dr. Brynn Leroux. I'm a pediatric dentist in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. I'm part of a multi-doctor, multi-location group practice, and we serve the greater Baton Rouge area. I still do normal dentistry, but over the last few years, I've taken a special interest in tethered tissues and sleep-related breathing disorders and interceptive orthodontics and other ways that I can help take care of patients as a whole, not just the teeth. I started out with a diode when my partners and I decided to dive into this area of dentistry. We didn't know how involved it would be and how much we would do, so you have to make a big decision when you're deciding on what type of investment to make. So we opted for the highest powered diode, and we started there, and it did not take long for me to realize that I needed something more powerful, more efficient, especially when treating infants. So I met Peter at Autumn Henning's TOTS course in Lafayette, heard him speak, and I was thinking, oh, this is just a sales pitch. Got to use the tomato, and the sales lady that was with him that day, she told me, she said, lots of people just take their diodes and put them on the shelf after they've used the LightScalpel one. I was like, no way, I don't believe it. And sure enough, by May, I had a test drive scheduled. Gail was at my office, and we were buying the LightScalpel. Healing is so much better, efficiency. In the beginning, I would take my diode with me still to the operating room just because it's easier to transport than the LightScalpel, but it's gotten to the point where I transport the LightScalpel with me to the hospital because I want my patients to have the best healing, the least post-op pain, efficiency for my working time. It just works well in my hands. I have not had to call in, but I think my staff has. But typically we'll just text Gail or send a picture and say, hey, is this normal? Yeah, everything's cool, no problem. It's just, y'all are so easy to deal with. I mean, I just know that I'm gonna be taken care of. I know that no one's trying to get anything out of me. Just good people.